One of the most powerful X-ray machines in the world is in southwest suburban Chicago. The advanced photon source at Argonne National Laboratory just got an $800 million upgrade.
$800 million. Our Mike Lowe reports on how it will help scientists map out more effective vaccines, better batteries, and even better construction materials.
If a typical X-ray at the dentist's office can help detect cavities in our teeth, what could an X-ray machine billions of times brighter reveal? Not about our teeth, but about our brains, our bridges, or our batteries.
Scientists and researchers from around the world arrive here with their most complex questions and leave with answers that drive world-changing advancements.
Here at Argonne National Laboratory, the advanced photon source, known as the APS, is that ultra-bright X-ray device, hailed as one of the most complex machines on the planet.
The machine that will push the limits of X-ray technology in revealing the structure and dynamics of matter at the nanoscale.
The APS has been in use since 1995, but it's been shut down for a year. Today, officials cut the ribbon as the U.S. Department of Energy completed an $815 million upgrade, making the X-rays produced here even more powerful.
Our national laboratories, our DOE national laboratories, really are the jewels, the crown jewels of this country in science and engineering.
You can raise the shutter and X-rays hit whatever your target is.
This is the new advanced photon source. It is 500 times brighter than it was before. And that light can penetrate even the thickest of materials, showing the world things we've never seen before.
They can invent new quantum computers. They can invent spin-based electronics that use almost no power. They can invent synthetic cartilage that can be used in prosthetics.
The APS is shaped like a circle. It is so vast that Wrigley Field could fit inside of the ring. The ring runs 2/3 of a mile. Electrons are accelerated at the speed of light, producing really bright X-rays with ultra-accurate resolutions.
The impact of this lab in Illinois and around the world will only grow.
The APS, increasing our understanding of the outside world by showing us exactly what's going on inside of it. At Argonne National Laboratory in Lamont, Mike Lowe, WGN News.